Hello! Today I'm going to show you how to create a cloud effect in Photoshop. But before we start, I would like to recommend you Envato Elements. Here you can find any type of effects, textures and fonts. For example, Cloud Text Photoshop Action, which will convert your text into a beautiful artwork in a few simple clicks. Let's start by creating a new document with 1000 by 600 pixel size. And then place the sky image. Add a color overlay to this layer and change the opacity to 70%. And use the color code, which you can see on the screen. Let's add a levels adjustment layer and set the output level to 104 and midtones to 1.63. To create the cloud effect, we need to make a simple cloud brush using a standard soft round brush. Let's open the brush settings panel and use the settings which appears on your screen. Once you have done with the settings, press New Brush preset to save your brush. Name it Clouds Brush. Now we can create our text layer using the black color. Afterward, right-click on the Clouds text layer and select Rasterize Type. Add a Gaussian Blur filter and set the radius to 3.6. Then go to Filter, Distort, Ripple and set the amount to around 55%. Press Shift-Ctrl-N to make a new layer and name it Clouds Effect. Pick the brush tool and change the opacity to around 30% to add the clouds around the text. Select the clouds text and clouds effects layer and then right-click and choose Convert to Smart Object. Set the blend mode to overlay and the opacity to 90%. And now we need to add layer style effects to our smart object. You can see all the settings on the screen now. Make a new layer and name it Clouds Texture. Fill this layer using Shift F5 and select the white color. Afterward, go to Filter, Render, Clouds. Hit Ctrl J to create a copy of the layer and name it Clouds Overlay. And change the blend mode to Screen. Afterward, right-click on the Clouds texture layer and select Create a clipping mask. Set the blend mode to lighter color. And then go to Image, Adjustments, select Levels and play with the settings until you get the result you like. To adjust the contrast of the clouds texture, add a Levels adjustment just for the clouds overlay layer. You could also resize the clouds overlay to fit your image. Just press Ctrl T. Now let's add flying bird image to our document. Then press Ctrl I to invert the color and set the blend mode to screen and the opacity to 90. Use the eraser tool to keep only a few birds. add a color fill adjustment layer using the color code which appears on your screen. Set the blend mode to color and the opacity to 48%. After that, add a hue saturation adjustment layer if you want to change the color tones or reduce saturation. If you want to increase the contrast, use the levels adjustment layer. And finally, to complete the image, you can add a sharpen effect. Press Shift-Ctrl-Alt-E to make a copy of all the visible layers. Name this layer High Pass. And add a High Pass filter with the radius set to 2 pixels. And then set the blend mode to overlay. Here is our final result. You can use this effect for shapes as well. All you need to do is just double click on the smart object and hide the text layers. After that, place the shape and follow the same steps as we did before. Don't forget to add a new high pass overlay because we need to merge new layers. Thank you for watching and don't forget to check our channel for more tutorials.